We renounced our husbands, children, relatives, homes, wealth, and everything like they were vanta. Tyaktam vanta akilama vadyam. Vanta means vomit. Vanta, vanta, vomit. First they said there all these things were poison, and you know if you take poison, then you have to vomit it out of your stomach. So they give you different purgatives or different. In the West they have machines to immediately vacuum your stomach if you swallow poison. Sometimes little babies, they go somewhere and drink a bottle of poison. So they have to use a vacuum to clean out their stomach, otherwise they'll die. So first they said, oh, we swallowed all this poison. We swallowed the poison of husband and family and all these things. Now we have to vomit it out. Very graphic, very blunt. This is Madhurya Leela, but it seems a little bit impenetrated with Jagupsa. And Jagupsa Rati is a Gona Rati, which means disgust. And this is not actually, does not play a role in the Madhura Rati of the Vraja Gopis. Rupa Goswami is discussing Rasa Tattva and Jagupsa is considered, you know, ghastly and horrible. So poison and vomit are ghastly. So there's a little touch here, but not a full expression of that secondary emotion of disgust. Certainly they're detached. They said tyaktva turna vashesha mangala pati shrinim sada tuchavat. Tyaktva tuchavat. Sad Goswamis are like that also. Tyaktva turna vashesha mangala pati premot kantya sa gadgad.